What most people know me for is starting a company called Oculus VR. I started when I was 19 years old. I started building virtual reality headsets when I was 15. By the time I was 19, I figured out a way to make them better and cheaper than a lot of other companies. It's worked out pretty well for us so far. We work with every branch of the U.S. military across every warfighting domain, also a bunch of U.S. partners and allies building autonomous submarines, autonomous fighter jets, autonomous swarming missiles, ground vehicles, and a whole variety of other interesting software systems. I think that there's a world where we spend a lot less on national security while still having a strong national defense. There's no inherent reason that it needs to be $1 trillion plus of our budget if we build the right technologies with the right level of efficiency.
And so this is where the opportunity rests in our challenge is, how do we unleash the innovators? And I think, I'm hoping we have some innovators in here today.
And many of us at UND believe in that as well, that we think UND can play a major role in terms of the research and the innovation that goes into national security. So key part of our national security initiative.
Yes.